It's Saturday, January 3rd, about 10:30, and decided to come out, make my way out to the end of the pier. Weather's nice, it's calm, no wind. It's about 18 degrees, I think, but that's not bad. It does take a while to get out here. End of the pier. Pretty cool. Some guy out in the lake in a kayak. As soon as he gets a little closer, I'm going to pan out there. Very quiet out here. How are you?
Morning.
Whoopsie. Really, you have to kind of watch where you're walking. The stretch isn't too bad. A lot of crusty stuff. Some of it's just pure rock solid ice. Kind of pick your way around things. Decide which way is the least slipperiest. That's a word. I guess it is. And I got my ice shoes on. I wouldn't even think about coming out here. Here's my yak tracks. Great things. I have all these chunks of ice that were tossed up here by the waves the other day, and other things. There's a, I guess a 2x6, 8 foot. Came from somewhere. Some old trees that got tossed up. I guess came out of Spring Lake. Shotguns. You guys better stay over here. This is always a tricky section. This is where the pier kind of ramps down or changes levels, and it's always all ice. And now it's nice and smooth.